Hi there, this is the Hobo that's up for sale. It was a bit of an experiment with the box. A friend said he could paint boxes for me, so we tried this Hobo design. And then on the back, he's put Popeye. It's fully fretted. Fret markers down the side and on top of the fretboard. And it plays really, really well. There you go.